Kourtney Kardashian and Travis Barker recently returned to Los Angeles after getting married for the third time during a lavish ceremony in Portofino, Italy last month. And the couple, 43 and 46 respectively, were the picture of newlywed bliss as they grabbed dinner at Nobu restaurant in Malibu on Wednesday night. Kourtney sizzled bezier rocker bow in a curve clinging black dress with sexy side cutouts. The dress had a chic turtleneck and long sleeve that partially obscured the KWTK alum's manicured ends. Her jawline raven hair was swept back into a small ponytail and she sported a noticeably glowy complexion. Kourtney tucked her essentials inside a black and bag and pounded the pavement outside the celebrity spot in a pair of black platform boots. Meanwhile, Travis had his rockstar aesthetic on full display as he stepped out in a grey Bauhaus band tee and a pair of baggy black pants. The Blink 182 drummer completed the look with some threaded Oxford shoes, a pair of designer shades and a silver chain link choker necklace. The couple were joined by Travis' stepdaughter Atiana De La Hoya, 23, and Amale Pal. After dinner, Kourtney and Travis held hands while making their way towards the valet with Atiana and her pal in tow. After a little over a year of dating, Kourtney and Travis officially tied the knot at a Santa Barbara courthouse last month. 1 week later, the couple wrangled their tight-knit family and flew to Portofino, Italy to throw a lavish wedding ceremony. Also on Wednesday, Push founder Kourtney's highly anticipated collab with Goop's Gwyneth Paltrow was made available to fans. The duo, which run lifestyle brands, joined forces to create the Goop X Push This Smells Like My Push Eye Candle. It was released on both the Push and Goop websites at 9 di sera fuso orario PT. The candle smells of black gardenia, geranium, green pepper, timur berry, honeysuckle, ylang ylang, and oak moss, according to Harper's Bazaar who got a first look at the luxury item. The full sits a candle retail for $75, while a smaller votive is offered for $20. In 2020, Paltrow created a Goop candle called This Candle Smells Like My Vagina which retailed for $75 and sold out immediately even though the name shocked the country. This candle started as a joke between perfumer Douglas Little and GP, the two were working on a fragrance, and she blurted out, "Oh, this smells like a vagina," but evolved into a funny, gorgeous, sexy, and beautifully unexpected scent, reads the product description. She followed that up with an equally popular, This Smells Like My Orgasm. The Goop and Push partnership comes after years of Kourtney being accused of copying Gwyneth's wildly successful business model. Gwyneth launched Goop in 2008 as a weekly email newsletter, but it eventually evolved into a website. Goop has since entered into the realm of e-commerce, opened a number of pop-up shops and even nabbed a Netflix docu-series. Kourtney got into the wellness business in March 2019 by launching her website Push. Gwyneth, 49, recently brushed off the notion that the pair should be in competition and noted that she thinks there is space for all in the wellness business. I figli che part of the reason that the patriarchy holds its power is because they create this notion of scarcity for women and competition for women, Paltrow said. We are programmed to think, oh, there's not enough room for me and someone else, or, someone's going to take my man, or, someone's going to take what's mine. We encountered some of that when push launched and he found it so ridiculous, because he don't know how, Courtney, felt about it, but he was like, women are allowed to have interest in the same field and create businesses, and it does have to be that one is going to take something away from, the other or undermine the other in some way, the Oscar winner said.